consumed in conviction. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that he will raise up this mortal body to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead him safely home to be at peace with God our Father. And may he be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal King.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.